literally in the middle of all this.
Well, we're driving away. We were not able to get to Rob's car, so we're moving away from the fire, but we just saw fire at the base of a hotel. That can't be good for anybody. And again, if you look ahead, pretty awful. You look behind, not as awful, but...
You know, the ash.
The ash in the air is just...
That's what's going to cause more fires.
Oh, yeah. I mean, the embers are starting fires on the sides of the roads. It's crazy. Ash just falling from the sky.